I saw this on Twitter yesterday. Would you rather have $50,000 cash or dinner with Jay-Z? And I thought everybody would say cash, but a lot of people were like, I'd rather have the dinner because his business acumen and what I could glean and learn would be more valuable. And let me tell you what, give me the money. I'm not hungry. I don't even eat dinner no more. I eat air because I have $50,000 and I got a new air sandwich prototype that I've been developing. Like, I think Jay-Z would rather have $50,000 cash than interview himself. If Jay-Z found out you took dinner with him over $50,000, he'd be like, you was dumb, stupid. That was my Jay-Z impersonation. Listen, I don't know what to tell you guys, and this is not to disparage Jay-Z. I wouldn't take dinner with Jeff Bezos, Oprah, Tom Hanks, Meryl Streep. Nobody. Give me the money. Show me the money. Even Jay-Z wouldn't take a time machine opportunity to go back in time and interview himself. He understands that cash is cash, baby. And no, I wouldn't pay my student loans off with the 50K. Sally may have been waiting this long to get her money. She gonna get it for the rest of her life. I'm gonna give you 119, 18 until that loan is paid off, even if I have $500 million. Cause for what? Why would I pay you off early? It ain't gonna help my credit. My credit already good. I've been paying you on time this whole time. Patience is a virtue that I desire. You can wait. You've been waiting. You're gonna still be waiting. Take the money, read every business book you can. You get a $15 Audible subscription, listen to every book ever written on business, and you could glean your knowledge that way. Go on YouTube, watch every TED Talk, follow Elon Musk on Twitter. There's other ways to glean the business acumen information. Again, this is not against Jay-Z. This is against anybody. Give me the cash. You could start a business, own a business. If you did nothing else but put the money in a CD at 1.25% interest, you're doing better than having a conversation with Jay-Z. That dinner better, y'all better have a plate full of money. For dinner, y'all better be having $100,000 salad and it better not be cut up. Because if you don't, you dumb stupid.